Hello and welcome to the Cloud Computing School YouTube channel. In this how-to video, we will show you how to navigate to all Microsoft 365 admin centers. We will also provide a brief overview of the functionality available in each admin center. Microsoft 365 provides the following admin centers. 1. Microsoft 365 Main Admin Center. The Main Admin Center allows you to manage most aspects of Microsoft 365 administration, including users, teams and groups, roles, resources, billing, support, reports and health monitoring. The Main Admin Center can be reached at https://admin.microsoft.com. 2. Azure Active Directory. Azure Active Directory allows you to control identity and access management, IAM, in Microsoft 365. You can enable multi-factor authentication, self-service password reset, and edit company branding, among other available functions. The Azure Active Directory Admin Center can be reached at https://ad.portal.azure.com. 3. Azure Defender for Identity. With Azure Defender, you can identify, detect, and investigate advanced threats, compromised identities, and malicious insider actions directed at your organization. The Azure Defender for Identity Admin Center can be reached at https://tenantname.atp.azure.com. 4. Microsoft Purview Compliance Portal. Use the Microsoft Purview Compliance Portal to meet your compliance and privacy goals. You will find integrated solutions which assist you in protecting sensitive information, manage data life cycles, reduce insider risks, safeguard personal data, among other features. The Microsoft Purview Admin Center can be reached at https://compliance.microsoft.com. 5. Endpoint Manager is a single management experience for the end-user computing team in IT to ensure employees' Microsoft 365 devices and apps are secured, managed, and current. The Endpoint Manager Admin Center can be reached at https://endpoint.microsoft.com. 6. Exchange Online. The Exchange Online Admin Portal allows SMTP administrators to manage advanced email settings, such as quarantine, encryption, and mail flow rules, among other available features. The Exchange Online Admin Center can be reached at https://admin.exchange.microsoft.com. 7. Office Configuration. This admin center allows you to manage, configure, and monitor deployment of Microsoft 365 apps for your organization. Office Configuration Portal allows you to graphically create Office 365 app configuration files, XML, to be used as input in the Office Deployment Tool, which can automate Office 365 deployments and upgrades. The Office Configuration Admin Center can be reached at https://config.office.com. 8. Power Apps. Use the Power Platform Admin Center to manage activity, licenses, and policies for user-generated Power Apps, which can connect to your data and work across web and mobile. The Power Apps Admin Center can be reached at https://admin.powerplatform.microsoft.com. 9. Power Automate. Manage the automation of repetitive and time-consuming tasks in the Power Platform Admin Center, where you can set up connections to web services, files, or cloud-based data and put them to work. The Power Automate Admin Center can be reached at https://admin.powerplatform.microsoft.com. 10. Power BI. This admin center enables Power BI service admins to manage a Power BI tenant for your organization. The portal includes items such as usage metrics and settings. The Power Automate Admin Center can be reached at https://admin.microsoft.com. The Power BI Admin Center can be reached at https://app.powerbi.com. Search and Intelligence. Manage Microsoft search settings including services and content that are available for people in your organization. Make finding internal tools, documents, and people just as easy as searching the web in Bing. The Search and Intelligence Admin Center can be reached at https://admin.microsoft.com/admin-portal/home/microsoft-search. Security. The security portal is now renamed to Microsoft 365 Defender Admin Center. Use the Microsoft 365 Defender Admin Center for visibility into threats to your network and your security posture. Respond to incidents, proactively hunt for threats, track your assets, and deploy policies to secure your identities, devices, Office 365 workspaces, apps, among other features. The Microsoft 365 Defender Admin Center can be reached at https://security.microsoft.com. SharePoint Online. The SharePoint Online Admin Center allows you to manage sites, sharing policies, storage, and all other available features of SharePoint Online and OneDrive for Business. You can also use this admin center to streamline your data migration to SharePoint Online sites and OneDrive for Business. The SharePoint Online Admin Center can be reached at https://tenantname-admin.sharepoint.com. 14. Stream. Use the Microsoft Stream Admin Center to manage video upload settings and organize your corporate video portal. The Stream Admin Center can be reached at https://web.microsoftstream.com/admin. 15. Teams. Use the Microsoft Teams Admin Center to configure presence, messaging, conferencing, and external communication options for your users, as well as any kind of Microsoft Teams policy which can be applied to your organization and to your teams and groups. The Teams Admin Center can be reached at https://admin.teams.microsoft.com. 16. Yammer. This admin center allows you to manage your Yammer social network, set a usage policy, control external network settings, and enable features like translation. The Yammer Admin Center can be reached at https://yammer.com/tenant-business-name/admin. Thank you for watching this video. Subscribe to the Cloud Computing YouTube channel to be notified of upcoming how-to videos.